high school students enrolled in Denby's Aviation Academy were able to make direct connections between their classroom experiences and real-life career pathways. During a recent field trip to NASA Langley Research Center, students received a behind-the-scenes tour to see how their aviation experiences in high school are preparing them for future careers in the aerospace field. Students enrolled in aviation electronics and computer technology classes were invited to participate in the trip to NASA, since both these courses direct students towards aerospace engineering programs. Students visited a variety of departments and were able to interact with the professionals operating advanced machines and cutting-edge technologies at NASA. In their first stop, students met NASA's newest $3 million robot, Isaac, or Integrated Structural Assembly of Advanced Composites. Isaac uses 16 spools of thin composite fiber on a removable head to build lighter and stronger structures for aerospace applications. These new structures will be integrated into the second stage of NASA's Space Launch System, capable of propelling the new Orion capsule into deep space. Students were also able to see the fourth Orion capsule in the early stages of fabrication, with temporary rivets or cleco fasteners visible around the shell. Students at Aviation Academy use the clecos every day as they sharpen their own aircraft maintenance skills while assembling their airplane kit from scratch. And now that they're venturing into the realm of 3D printing, aviation students were inspired by NASA's advanced 3D printing capabilities, their use of different materials, and how they assemble final projects. To wrap up the tour, students visited the high-temperature wind tunnel and were able to walk inside it to understand how it manipulates pressure and temperature to recreate Mach speeds and simulate re-entry for accurate flight testing. Again, these are familiar terms and methods for these aviation students, since the Aviation Academy houses their own NASA-constructed wind tunnel. This low-speed, high-quality tunnel is one more advanced tool that allows students to build experience and gain aeronautical knowledge. The students were impressed and amazed at what NASA graciously shared with them. But mostly, these high school students grew more excited about their own future careers and the pathways laid before them through their unique experiences at Aviation Academy. Talented and gifted students at Nelson Elementary School use their STEM skills to enhance their literacy experiences. Third grade teacher Jennifer Barker designed an interactive STEM through literacy project that allowed her students to play a role in the stories they read and construct new outcomes and solutions for the characters' dilemmas. The entire cross-curricular experience combined elements of STEM projects with engineering design challenges and was linked together through grade-appropriate literacy. To design this fresh approach, Barker collaborated with NNPS STEM specialist Tammy Byron. Together, Byron was able to expand on Barker's original vision to help create an impressive and rigorous classroom project. Barker's third grade TAG students read four different books, two fiction and two nonfiction. Each student was responsible for reading their novel and then using a STEM approach to complete a series of project and design-based challenges using recyclable materials. The results were simply amazing, with students using their creativity and ingenuity to recreate their stories as engineering masterpieces. Building full-sized iron giants, using math skills to construct famous architectural marvels, recreating a three-dimensional town that was destroyed by a flood, or assembling a shelter for their new favorite beagle, Shiloh. Each construction went beyond simple engineering skills as students incorporated improvements or new design elements to help their story's characters overcome obstacles, such as using magnets to keep the Iron Giant from falling apart, building a stronger structure to protect Johnstown from destructive waters, or improving on Marty's original lean-to design to build Shiloh a much-improved shelter. Students reading Math to Build On were able to have fun by using their architectural knowledge to design their own dream school. By fusing STEM, literacy, and design challenges into one cross-curriculum project, the written word came alive in a very real way for these young Nelson engineers.
Students at Warwick High School are receiving extra guidance to achieve their full potential. Bridget Adams, marketing teacher and activities director at Warwick, figured out how she can nurture this underused motivation in some of Warwick's African-American males. To get started, she went straight to the students themselves to find out what would help them most. Some needed an extra boost after their ninth grade transition year when grades started to fall. Some needed additional SAT know-how to strengthen their performance scores on tough sections requiring essays or math skills. And there are some that simply needed encouragement to apply to more colleges when entrance to their first choice proved difficult. In response to these needs, the Movement Empowerment Program was born, specializing in the unyielding support of African-American males at Warwick. Ms. Adams, together with Jacqueline Allen, Warwick's registrar and former youth development lead, inducted 40 young men into the movement this year. The induction ceremony itself was uplifting, with emotions and thankfulness running high among students, parents, and speakers. Students in the program are now experiencing an unmatched level of support and an unparalleled push to better themselves. They are required to attend school-college nights and financial aid workshops, get involved in community service events, and connect with national programs like Barack Obama's My Brother's Keeper Initiative, prompting an invitation to an upcoming meeting at the White House for these motivated students. Almost all of those initially inducted into the movement have now been accepted into college. Academic support, cultural enrichment, and assistance with college planning are what the movement is all about.